skeletons, it is Disney Queen Skelly here. Welcome back to another horror quiz. So this one is, if you get 14 out of 15 on this trivia quiz, you are a true horror nerd. Oh boy, let's see. How many Halloween movies have there been to date? Hold on, when was this quiz posted? 2020, okay, so this was pretty recent. 7, 11, 13, or 17, I believe. Oh my god, there's 11 of them? Yes! In what year was the Texas Chainsaw Massacre released? 69, 73, 74, or 79? I believe it was 1973. 74, my bad. Which movie did The Exorcist director William Friedkin say was the most terrifying he'd ever seen? The Exorcist, A Quiet Place, Bird Box, or The Babadook? I would have to say The Babadook. Which comedian inspired Jordan Peele to write Get Out? Eddie Murphy, Dave Chappelle, Chris Rock, or Robin Williams? Let's go Eddie Murphy. In which movie does Jason Voorhees first wear his iconic hockey mask? Friday the 13th, Friday the 13th Part 2, Friday the 13th Part 3, Friday the 13th, the final chapter. I know it's not the Part 3 because I think at that point... Oh no, wait. Wrong franchise. I believe it was Friday the 13th Part 2. It was Part 3. Okay, my bad. For some reason, I was thinking of the Halloween franchise, which they tried to do something different in the third movie to make it kind of like just different villains. But then I remembered that's Michael Myers. That's not Jason Voorhees. So, my bad. Which of these movies is not based on a book? Psycho, Rosemary's Baby, Hereditary, or The Ring? I believe Hereditary. Who was the star of The Birds? Grace Kelly, Tippi Hedren, Janet Leigh, or Joan Fontaine? I think it was Tippi Hedren. Which movie gave John Travolta his very first film role? The Devil's Reign, Carrie, The Omen, or Suspiria? I don't think it was Suspiria. I don't remember him being in Carrie. I want to guess The Devil's Reign. What is the main character's name in The Blair Witch Project? Rebecca, Heather, Courtney, or Blair? I really don't think it was Blair, but if it was, that's actually pretty funny. I haven't seen The Blair Witch Project in forever. I want to guess Rebecca? Heather. Okay. Which movie was the first horror to be nominated for a Best Picture? The Shining, The Silence of the Lambs, Psycho, or The Exorcist? I think, for Best Picture, God, that's a toss-up between The Exorcist and The Shining. I'm gonna go with The Shining. It was The Exorcist. Fuck. Okay. Who was the killer in Scream 2? Cotton Weary, Miss Loomis, Billy Loomis, or Charlie Walker? I think that was Mrs. Loomis. Which movie is this quote from? Be afraid. Be very afraid. The Fly, Jaws, Pet Sematary, or The Howling? I think that's from The Fly. Who is the first character to get possessed in The Evil Dead? Linda, Cheryl, Scott, or Shelley? Cheryl? Ooh. Who directed It Follows? Ari Aster, David Robert Mitchell, Robert Eggers, or David F. Sandberg? I think that was Ari Aster. David Robert Mitchell. Whoopsie. Which is generally regarded as the first horror film? The Cave of the Demons, Faust in Hell, The Red Spectre, or The House of the Devil? I just did fun facts on this, The House of the Devil. You got 10 out of 15 right. You really know your stuff, but there are some gaps in your knowledge. You scored better than 96% of quiz takers. Wow, that was actually pretty good! Holy crap, we did great! So thank y'all so much for watching this quiz. If you end up taking it for yourself, let me know how many questions you get correct in the comment section down below. But other than that, I will see you tomorrow. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe, and I love you guys.